Good morning, everyone. I appreciate the Chairwoman Boback and Senato for pushing this packet of bills and including me along with it. I want to thank Representative Mako for his leadership on House Bill 1868. I definitely want to recognize Marlene and the other staffers who work so diligently to make sure these bills are worthy of consideration on our on both chambers. Thank the leadership in both the House and the Senate for recognizing our servicemen and women for their contributions and showing that we care enough about them to make sure that our Commonwealth reflects their priorities. I wanted to recognize the gentleman. I think he's no longer here, the sergeant. Where is he? Did he move on me? For recognizing the Persian Gulf, that is a conflict that I served in as a United States Marine. As Senator Robinson said, our birthday is coming up soon, November the 10th. So I want to send a shout out to all of our United States Marines that call Pennsylvania their home, to all of the veterans. It's never enough for the sacrifice that they've made for our country, but certainly I think these efforts show that we are forever indebted to you and your work, and we will continue to do all we can to make sure you and your families are cared for, protected, and supported. So thank you for having me. Look forward to working with you all again as we continue to try to move our Commonwealth forward for all of our citizens, but definitely for our veterans. So thank you all.